mute number 8, mute 8. Before I came into the competition, I worked at the musical studio M1 Goya. I was a chorister, je faisais le chœur pour les autres artistes. And when I heard this news of MÜTZIG STAR that formally concluded la chanson, since it was MÜTZIG STAR, it was something different, so I thought I should get into it and try my luck. One never knows. And here I am in it, and it's moving, it's okay.
Fais le truc de vote maintenant.